No, let him wait, Oga. Please, why did you do this to me, Yimubiri? Please, I don't want them. I know you are saying you are sorry, but I know you. Did I do anything to offend you?
No.
Why would you molest a
7-year-old?
I'm saying almost 7 plus. If you are telling me pay is the devil, fine.
You should not talk about devil now. Only thing they are
making now. You should not talk about devil. My younger
sister,
but after everything I did for you, why?
You tried.
But why? But I want to understand. I took out my time, registered you in the school. The only thing I didn't even do was allow you to stay in my house. And that was because my marriage just broke up and I didn't want people to. So, what did I do to deserve this?
Oh, deserve it. If I'm lying, look, oh, deserve it. But me, my God, you see me, daddy, Jim, my baby. To my corner, my baby, my love, I didn't want
you. No, you have not even answered my question. Why molest a 7-year-old?
I feel so much more, daddy, Jim.
Is sexual molestation, is it right?
You just tell me I don't understand you about this one.
I understand him now. She was on English.
No, the thing is that he molested her when she was 7, and then he came now that she's 14.
So do it again. Okay, why do it again now? Why do it again now? Okay, tell us, why do it again now?
I won't say you do it.
No, but why do it again now? I'm going to call. Why do it again now? Why do it again now? Why do it again now? Maybe we should just hand him over to
you. Coming, you're already on your way.
Because you are not talking to me.
Zotu said, if any police will come here, we should call them for Zotu. Let them.
Where is he going? Ma, leave it. Ma, no, don't bother. Sit down back. My brother, I'm talking to you as a friend because I know that you had issues. And that issue, I went all out. I'm asking you why harass a child at 7 years old and come back and harass her at 14. You are not giving me any cogent reason. You are saying it's them. But Muti, you didn't drink.
I
want to forgive you, but I just want to understand. Why? I don't understand. If truly you prayed about it, you harassed her at 7. Why come back to harass her at 14?
You know what devil? I'm not called devil, brother. What I done is bad. No doubt about that. It's very bad to molest her. It's very bad, I know. But please, I'm pleading.
Okay.
To your love, move the princess. You did not deserve it. Record it. You did not deserve it because you tried.
Okay. What was
even when I was coming? When I saw I was telling you, I said you cannot call me even once. I'll answer 3 because you tried for me. Hey Joe, just help me.
Okay, what was your aim? Now? What was your aim to destroy our life?
There's no aim when. There is problem. This spiritual problem, Matiwa.
You have spiritual problem.
You can't even know. She knows
that you know what she has. You have spiritual problem.
She even gave me a number. One or two people.
I gave you a pastor's number when you have problem with your marriage. Did I know that you can molest a 7-year-old or harass a 7-year-old? But you are not making me understand. If you are saying the devil. That was some years ago. You repeated it again. Does it mean you have done it to other people?
I know